Great Wrestling Federation welcomes you, everyone.
Yes, indeed. This is Vince McMahon at ringside. And take a look at one of those stellar, yes, one of the greatest players in all of the World Wrestling Federation. He is oozing Matthews Mahal. The Bad Guy, Razor Ramon. The gold dripping from his neck. And the Bad Guy makes his way to the square circle. And by the way, Razor Ramon makes his way to Memphis this Monday night. Right in your face, Jerry the King Lawler. Yes, indeed, Razor Ramon this Monday night. Going up against USWA Unified Champion Bill Dundee one-on-one. And what's wrong with that picture? Not a thing, except Jerry the King Lawler won't be too happy about it, that's for certain. Because the King was promised the first title defense. And guess what? The King's going to be on Monday Night Raw. Oh, my!
But you can bet the fireworks are going to explode this Monday.
Razor Ramon with an opportunity to wear more gold than what he has around his neck. The Bad Guy sliding into the ring in Memphis, the Mid-South Coliseum, this Monday night. Yes, indeed, the premier performance. The debut, if you would, of the Bad Guy, Razor Ramon. And again, I said, Jerry the King Lawler is not going to be happy at all that the Bad Guy gets the first title defense, yes, against Bill Dundee. Lawler wants that matchup with Dundee so bad he can taste it, but commitments being what they are, Jerry the King Lawler, who, as everyone in the USWA area knows, is no friend of yours truly, is going to be on Monday Night Raw. Too bad for Lawler, other commitments keeping him from Bill Dundee, but nothing will keep the Bad Guy away from Bill Dundee. Something tells me, however, that we have seen this wrestler, this so-called Black Phantom, that Razor's hooking up with. We've seen him before. Now, wait a minute. You know who that reminds me of? Look, he's acting as though his hair was pulled, and he's wearing a hood. He's wearing a mask. I've only seen one other person do that in my life, and that was, can it be? Oh, I better not say. The Bad Guy winds up the Black Phantom. Top wrist lock now. Let's see what happens. And the Bad Guy right behind the Phantom. Nice maneuver. Nice reversal there. Razor Ramon looking for the escape and finds it. The Phantom having his problems. Oh, right in the jaw. Elbow in the jaw. The Phantom moves in. Look at this. Hammering away. And the Bad Guy spins the Phantom around. And oh my goodness, what a reverse tiger. Isn't that a good one? Yeah, look at that. The Razor is pouring it on. And for the Riders, I don't know who that is. I still better not say. But I could have sworn I've seen that. It's someone you never see underneath a mask. Oh, wait a minute. Razor Ramon in complete control. And his opponent, the Phantom, in a cowardly-like fashion now, trying to find a measure of escape and just can't find it. The Bad Guy, right, wrapping up the Phantom. And adding a little insult to injury. Now I'm certain I know who that is in there. Who is the Black Phantom? Well, I don't know. I don't know if you folks are going to... No, I still better not say. I don't think the USWA fans are going to be too happy when I reveal who the Black Phantom is. But you can tell by... You can tell by the way he has no offense. You can tell by the way he has very little defense. You can tell by the way he's intimidated by Razor Ramon. Who that is in the ring? Look at this. The Bad Guy, Razor Ramon, is just all over the town. Oh, baby. Listen to that voice. I know exactly who that is. Except he shaved his chest. Now keep this in mind. The person I'm talking about shaved his chest and changed his complete wrestling attire. And when I tell you who this is, you're not going to believe it. I'll tell you. Razor Ramon, ladies and gentlemen, wanting to have at the Black Phantom, if the Black Phantom is who I think it is, for a long, long time. Oh, the Phantom's going up. Uh-oh. That's where he likes to sit on a perch, all right, but he won't be up there for long. Oh, no. All the way down. Will he take the USWA Unified Championship from Bill Dundee? Will Bill Dundee be on the receiving end of the Razor's edge? Razor Ramon now with the fan.
Uh-oh.
This is bad news for the fan. Bad news, and up he goes. Yes, there's only one place to go from there. would be so angry with me because I promised him the first defensive. I lost it to the bad guy, Reyes Ramon. Are you ready for this? The Black Phantom is actually Jerry the King Lawler. Yeah, it's Lawler himself. Jerry the King Lawler underneath the hood. Knowing full well he's no match for the bad guy, Razor Ramon. He may not even be a match for Bill Dundee. Razor Ramon, ladies and gentlemen, victorious, as he will be this.